Movies are not only great because of their acting, but also because of the film music.
The first Pirates of the Caribbean movie was released in 2003 and became a massive hit with the audience members.
Shortly after, band and orchestra arrangements of its movies became available for concert performances around the world.
Tonight, the junior and senior band will end their portion of the concert with Pirates of the Caribbean.